Don't worry about it.
You get all wadded up in there, and he might walk you off.
There you go.
But if you trust the horse, that's good on film. The whole going underneath him like that?
Oh, yeah.
So do you think you can trot him or no? Not even real slow?
Come on a minute, too.